Hello, this is Richard with Sewer Sluice Tam at property address 7345 Southwest 78th Avenue. I'm in the garage. There's a 4-inch cast iron clean out. This is going to be my point of access. I'm going to advance out, check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. I currently have the utility sink water on during the scope, so here I go. Okay, right here at 33 feet from our point of access, the line transitions over from 4-inch cast iron to a 6-inch concrete. The transition from cast iron to concrete looks good. We'll continue out in the concrete, evaluate the joints on the way out. Okay, we have a hole forming on the right side of the concrete pipe and a lot of root intrusion coming through, penetrating through here. I'll see if this is definitely out in the street. I'll see if it's in the main or if we're still working our way towards the lateral. Obviously, this needs a repair.